WeggyBoard or whatever? How do I find out if they're a ghost in my house without using a WeggyBoard?